Hello, £1,000 Thursday. As it says on this envelope, this is just to remind me what I'm doing here. I'm in Cardenden in Fife, and we're going to give this £1,000 in this envelope to the lovely Kerry, who's getting married next year. So,
hiya! What's your name?
Peter.
Hiya! Are you a Rangers supporter?
We'll gloss over that bit. Anyway, got something for you.
Thank you very much.
£1,000 Thursday. Do you want me to open it and show you and just prove that it's actually £1,000 in cash? What a lovely night, yeah?
Yeah, it's nice.
No bad now. Are you getting married next year, eh?
Yeah.
And you're going to Mexico?
Yeah.
For your honeymoon, where are you going?
Eh?
You're going to Cancun?
Yeah.
Where I was just there 3 weeks ago.
Was it good?
It's amazing. Have you never been?
No.
Well, listen, if you take this £1,000, right, and keep it to one side, what you can do is take it with you and spend it all in Coco Bongos in the bar. There you are. Well
what
done.
What was that?
It's a lot of money. I tell you what, let's take a 20 out of there. Give that to Mum and you can have the rest. How's that? Is that alright? Is that a deal? Are you pleased?
Yeah, definitely. I thought it was a wind-up.
No, it's not a wind-up. Excellent. £1,000, it's all yours.
Thank you very much.